one more time on the fifth, baby. Yeah. One time. Give it up for my posse. Yes.
All right, welcome to Extreme Gong, the show where your phone call helps to decide which performer goes home with a lot of money. So grab your phones, but first let's say hello to the gang, shall we? Over there it's Gannon, then Drew, then Foz. They are the Extreme Gong Band! Doing?
Good.
Glad to have you here after the holiday. Very feeling good. Now, somebody who thinks that the 5th of July is that bottle of gin he's been drinking all day, he's my buddy Eric Waddell. Hey, Eric, gosh, I know you went to a party yesterday. The band seems to be extra loud to you today.
They do seem a little high-tuned.
Are you a little headachy today, maybe?
A little. I think I'm coming down with a little
I think it must be the flu, if you know what I mean. All right. Now I'd like to introduce a woman with the biggest bust that I've ever seen. Our baby of the day, Kristen Bieber!
Thanks, George. Hey, everyone, and welcome to Extreme Gong.
That's dollar for dollar. This is a lovely bust. All right, then. I'd tell you to go over there, but you've already gone, Kristen, so you're doing an excellent job. All right, here are you at home. Here's the way that you can have a bust. If you like an act, we want you to call 1-900-370-1008. Now, if an act is Major Suckola, we want you to call 1-900-370-1009, and they will get to hear this. Now, the call's gonna cost you 50 cents, but the act that you choose is going home with enough cash to gas up the Nova and go buy some delicious swap meat corn dogs. What do the losers get today, Eric? I know that's a winner prize. What are the losers getting?
It's a good one today, Greg. Today, our losers will realize paid holidays are only paid if you have a job.
Oh. Thanks, Evan. All right, let's get this bad party kicking. Here's Tim James singing Otis Redding's Try a Little Tenderness.
You know she's a witty. Just anticipating the things that she'll never, 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 never pose. But it's all so easy, cause all you gotta do is try a little tenderness. Listen to me, brothers. Yeah. Take this advice, you better hold her, squeeze her, don't you ever leave her. You better try, you gotta try, you better try, you better try. Try, you better try, you better try a little tenderness, 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 yeah. Take this advice, you better hold her, squeeze her, don't you ever leave her. You better try, you better try, you gotta try, you better try a little tenderness, 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 tenderness.
That was sweating to the oldies, wasn't it? Reach out! Reach out! Reach out! Reach out! Like, okay, I'll reach out. Man, all right. Just don't make me sweat. Yes, we're live. All right. Now, there's only one thing that turns a woman on more than a juggler. I know. And there's a guy, it's a guy who juggles and shaves at the same time. Get ready, ladies, I know. Please welcome Paul Isaac! Briss is real cheap, I hear. All right, there we go. Once in a while, oh, this is special. This is special to me. An act comes along, transcends all expectations, and redefines an art with a performance that's sure to put an Emmy on his fireplace mantle. Please welcome the stand-up comedy of Lean Gene, the Comedy Machine.
My dating history is so bad, it's like a bad horror movie. It keeps rerunning and makes sequels. Have you ever tried telling a woman that you're a nice guy when you look like this? Forget it! It doesn't work! I was listening to this conversation between these two girls. Gee, I wonder if he really is a nice guy. I'm thinking, no, I'm a creep, you idiot. Leave me alone. Have you ever tried?
It's magical. We'll be right back after this. Hit it, boy.
Coming up next, a superstar from the world of opera. A hottie hooks her way into your hearts. And a trip to the extreme gong of fame. We'll be right back.
Christina Beamer.
Thanks, Eric. Well, today we have have a very interesting guest, and I heard you have an interesting reason for being here today. Why don't you tell us about it, Miss Diva?
Well, usually this type of show is sort of below my standards, but I am a friend of the producer, and he has done many things for me, put me on Broadway, helped me sell out the Met, and I feel like you should just pay him back, you know.
Well, it sounds like you're going to be great. Well, break a leg out there, and back to you, George.
Thank you, Chris. All right, don't make Eric come here to your house and leave the toilet seat up. He'll do it. He's done it in my house. He's nothing but trouble. All right, there's the phone numbers right there. Pick up the phone. Come on. Now, this next performer, this is no joke, Eric, so don't laugh. One of the world's foremost opera stars. She sold out the Met and other really big venues. She has a platinum CD and over 100 Broadway appearances. Now, she's asked, however, that we not reveal her identity, so please welcome the Extreme Diva.
Applause for the Extreme Diva, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, you might be hoity-toity. You come on our stage, your ass is getting gone. All right, now I asked for something X-rated on this show, and here's what I got. Trevor Connor playing the xylophone. Performer mixes jazz dancing with gymnastics. Now, in the past, she's also tried karate and hog calling, heavy metal square dancing, and the really unpopular midget skeet shooting. Please welcome Lori Bell. We'll be right back. same thing. Was you watching what I was watching? We'll be right back after this. Headphones.
If you are in the Los Angeles area and would like to be on our show, pick up your phone, 213-243-9439. Extreme Gong is brought to you by Miller Lite. We've got more coming. Welcome back, everybody, to Extreme Gong with our host, Greg Gray, right there on stage.
Woo! Excellent. Welcome back. We're live.
Hey, George.
Yeah.
If you wouldn't mind, you know, we discussed it before the show and at the top of the show. Yeah, I have a really bad headache. Could you just kind of keep it down just a tiny bit for me?
Oh, from yesterday, probably a little flu or something. I'm sorry. Yeah. Let me just. I'm really sorry about that.
Yes, that's much better.
You know what that sound means, don't you? Yep, it's either Friday night and our producer Scott Satin's out of Viagra, or it's time for an Extreme Gong of Fame clip. That's right, a classic moment from the ghost of Extreme Gong past. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Hebrew phone sex.
ולהרביץ לעוף עוד פעם, ועוד פעם, ועוד פעם, ועוד פעם, ועוד פעם, ועוד פעם, עד שאי אפשר להכיר אותה. אחרי זה, טובלים את חזה העוף בתוך ביצים ופירורי לחם. אז צריך לטגן את חזה העוף להמון, המון, 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 המון זמן בתוך שמן חם עד שתקבל צבע חום.
From our Extreme Gong of Fame. There's one rabbi in New Jersey right now going, oh, that was something, wasn't it, boys?
Hey, hey, hey.
I went mashugana. All right, every couple of years, a really amazing comedian gets discovered and becomes a really big star. Now, we're really fortunate to have booked this next comedian who promised he'd introduce us to that comedian. Please welcome Robert Loudon.
Hello, everybody. My name is Robert Martin Loudon. I was named after people who were very important to my parents. My first name, Robert, is after my Uncle Bob, who was a very successful CPA in Houston. My middle name, Martin, is after Martin Luther King. And my last name, Loudon, is after that old white dude on the Newhart show. You know there's a color missing from the gay flag? You learn in school the seven basic colors of a rainbow follow the acronym Roy G. Biv. That's red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. But there's no indigo in the gay rainbow flag. And you think of all the people that even know what indigo is, it would be gay people. If you know an Oreo, a black person that wants to be white and you want to change them, don't tell me anything about black history, black music, black accomplishments. Take them to Lollapalooza, because there's nothing like the sight of 25,000 summer white people to make you glad to be a black man.
You know, Robert just started talking louder. I like that. Give it up for him, please, and we'll be right back after this. Time to crown today's winner. May I have the envelope, please? How about giving Kristen, our baby today, a nice big round of applause, would you? It could be anybody on the stage, except for, you know, the people that got gone. All right, to perform with the best score of the day is our xylophone player, Trevor Connor. Three 1769. Have a wonderful day. Thanks. Hope you had a terrific weekend. We love you. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Hit it.